have Donald Trump unveiling his new Cadillac presidential limousine. It's going to have a tear gas cannon and a shotgun on it.
Oh,
so this is, they're going to be rolling this out for the protests. Yeah, I mean, this is, it's going to be it's called the Beast. So it's going to be making its first public appearance there. But